Hi, I'm Effie. I'm working in the headquarters here in Düsseldorf. And today in the Metro exhibition, the Metro Unbox exhibition, we would like to show to the people all what sourcing is about. Global sourcing, what we want is to gather all the quantities from the countries according to their requests and their needs, and that's why we are cooperating very closely with our suppliers in order to have the best products in the best quality and of course in the best price for our metro countries and of course for our final customers. For the products that we source, we have different trading offices around the world, for example in Netherlands, in Rotterdam for meat, in Concarneau for fish, Valencia for fruit and vegetables, and of course in Düsseldorf wine and canned goods, and in MFS in Asia, Hong Kong, we have also the frozen seafood as well as canned goods and some near food products as well. We would like to focus on the way we are sourcing products in order our customers and our countries to have the best quality products. For example, for fish, we show that we have the full transparency. The people in Concarneau, they are buying the fish from 25 auctions daily. And of course, then we make sure that the time between the auction and the time that the fish will go to the customer is as less as possible. So we really want with our sourcing teams to define the quality and to be sure that we give the best product to our customers.